Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Rockin' Reaction Rollers, where we react to music that we grew up with from the 60s to the 90s, and my name is Tammy. Still working on bands or groups or individuals whose names begin with the letter M, and we probably will be tomorrow night, too. But after that, I think we're going to start with N's and O's, because I don't think we have a whole lot of O's. So we're just going to do the two together. So I've been getting requests for N's, so you can start sending O's in too. And then I think we'll kind of get back to normal somewhere next week. But it really doesn't matter. We're not on any kind of time limit here or time frame. But anyway, we're just going to get to it tonight, doing our second song. And this is a request from my friend and coworker Mary Jo. She wants to go back to 1967, and she wants to hear Van Morrison's Brown Eyed Girl. So we're just going to get right to it.
In the misty morning fog with all our hearts that felt better than you, a brown eyed girl.
Stop this song for a minute. Who couldn't like this song? I mean, just straight off the bat, I can remember in 1967, I was 5 years old, and I actually remember when this song came out. Absolutely loved it. Went around the house singing the song and everything, and it was just a hit right off the bat. And it's one of those that I could hear the very first time and feel like I know that it's going to be a hit. And it was. Great song. I don't know who couldn't like it, but obviously Van Morrison didn't like it. And we'll talk about that after the song a little bit, but I guess my reaction to the song is he's just singing about his brown-eyed girl that he's infatuated or in love with, and it's just a cute little tune, and the music behind it is just so sweet, melodic, it's just great. So we're just going to get right back to it. Again, this is a request from Mary Jo. We're going back to 1967 and playing Van Morrison's hit, Brown Eyed Girl.
Do you remember when we used to sing sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la Cast my memory back a lot. Sometimes overcome thinking back, making love in the green grass behind the stadium with you, my brown-eyed girl. And you, my brown-eyed girl, do you remember when we used to sing sha-la-la? Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-
Great song. I had to check to make sure I didn't have this one on the channel already, because I would have thought that I would have, because it's in probably one of my top 50 songs of all times. But anyway, great request. Thanks, Mary Jo. And I do have a little bit of information on it. And why I said that about Van Morrison a while ago, about him not liking the song, was because this was written in here. It said, Morrison explained to Time magazine that he didn't perform this song for a long time because for him it was like a throwaway song. He said he had about 300 other songs he thought were better. Okay, well, I'm sure he had some other good ones, but oh man, you know, what's not to like about this one? I don't know, maybe he just didn't want to sound, you know, he just wanted to keep himself humble about it, I don't know, but anyway, it just kind of irritates me a little when someone makes, you know, a living off of a song or something, or makes good money off of a song, and then it's almost like they don't appreciate it. I don't know, maybe I'm looking at it wrong. But let's read a little more here. It says, this was a hit during the summer of love, when hippie culture bloomed in the U.S., and the song provides a filling soundtrack. Some radio stations banned this song because of the line, making love in the green grass, and we did pick that version because I heard that in there. So they overdubbed it with the line from the first verse, laughing and a running, to make it radio friendly. Well, we picked the right version, because I don't like when they change the words to the song. Leave them words alone. I don't care what they say. That's how it was written, and it should be performed like that. That's the way I feel about it. Without all this banning and all this other stuff. I mean, gosh, they couldn't do nothing back in the 60s. It was just like they had no freedom at all with their music. Any little thing they did wrong, if they mentioned the word hi, they were banned. If they mentioned the word poop, they were, you know, it just didn't matter. They had to be real careful what they wrote in their lyrics, and I think that's silly, but anyway. But if you like our channel, be sure to subscribe. It's easy and it's free, and if you hit the post notification bell, you won't miss a video. And then you can join our little rock and roll family, and you can chat with other people, you can chat with me. I try to get back to all my comments. I know I might miss a few here and there, and I'm way behind though, so I gotta get caught up. And I gotta know what's going on out there. But anyway, be sure to tell those people that you love them each and every day. And I think we're gonna put one more song out tonight. So peace out.